is Tadpole. This is another Minecraft video where we're in part four of our series. And in the last video, we made these. And in this video, we're going to make extension bridges and have a battle. And
what? You didn't say anything about battle.
And we're going to have...
That's Crow Fox, by the way.
And I'm also having in chickens on the of this, and we made this in the last episode, and sorry if it looks weird. It's just because of this stupid cloud.
What?
In the way, but I'm still happy. So let's commence the building.
What are we doing?
We're making a
I thought we were making
cabs bridge.
And stuff. Isn't that what we discussed last time?
Yeah.
I think the YouTube viewers will remember what we said. We were going to make paths so that our world can be all nice and connected. Right?
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Okay, so like, is that what we're doing or
like,
what?
Like just three blocks.
Three blocks?
Three block paths.
Oh, okay. So are we connecting our houses?
Yes.
All right. So let's connect our houses.
Connecting everything.
I'm going
to... We're connecting everything.
Hey,
first,
I got an idea.
We're doing our meeting areas.
How about
I make a path? First, we're doing our meeting areas.
Really?
Yes.
Well,
we're making the paths.
But because they're secret. Oh, okay. I get an idea. How about I make a path going to Tadpole's house or sky area?
Sky area.
Tadpole makes a path going to Bucket's house and sky area. We'll do both, sky area and house. How about that?
And
I already made
And mine. Bucket's has to go to my area. Does that work?
Yes.
Okay, so I'm gonna start the timer. Ready?
I actually made a path.
Build battle, 18 minutes, go.
Okay, let's go.
Wait, from our house?
From both house and secret area, you have to make a path. I'm going to Tadpole's, Tadpole's going to you, and you're going to me. Get it?
I get a little bit.
Well, okay. That's good enough.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
If we mix it up, we can always fix it later, right? Whoa, that was weird.
Thank you. Yay!
I have chickens everywhere.
I have chickens everywhere, also.
Okay, let's see. I think I'm gonna make my path.
My path is gonna start, like, right here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's gonna be like this.
Okay, fair enough.
It's gonna be, like, just a path, a stairway.
Now, Tadpole, your house is over there. So if I do this. Oh, of course people can't even see what I'm doing. Whatever. We'll see it at the end, right?
Yeah, mine is actually...
I'm making a spiral staircase.
That's cool.
Like, it's gonna be like this. Dun, 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 dun. This. What's going on?
I have no idea. I think that was our build battle alarm.
Yeah, just going all crazy. Right?
Right. Okay, then there's this.
Dude. Yes.
This. Uh-oh. Hold on.
Mine actually is going really good.
I can do it! Now we can go up here like that. As you can see, I just do this.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm making a spiral staircase. To get up to the area. Buckets, why did you make it so high? This is gonna take like hours for me.
Ah, there's a chicken in the way. Chicken, get out of the way.
Buckets! Why didn't you make this so hard? From the ground. Dun, 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 dun.
Where's Tadpole's house? I don't even remember where your house is. Oh, there it is, over there. Where's the doorway? The doorway on the... Oh, the doorway's on that side. Do you have a back door? No, of course not. Okay. All right, let's do this. I'm making an orange path because I'm a red fox, so I like orange. Right?
Yeah, and because I'm in the ground...
And Tadpole is a chicken. Somebody may have noticed. Right?
Yeah.
Because his gravel falls, I'm using just anthracite.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
It's gonna link up to mine. Okay?
Okay.
So, like, there's a problem on yours or mine, we can just run down.
Right.
To the other place.
That sounds fair.
This is actually
just do this,
so
this. I don't even see a thing. Dun 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 dun. Done.
That's crazy.
Look, this is my staircase.
This is actually going through walls. How? Well, I'm actually as high as Tadpole.
I'm going into your area now, but Tadpole. So, what color do you want for your half of the path? Because I have orange leading to my house, but then your house should be a different color.
I want red.
You want red, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. If you want red, that's fair. We'll do that. Because after all, we want you to be happy with your path. Since it's on your property. Right?
Yes.
Right. I want you thinking, I don't like that color that Crow Fox picked. I want a different color.
I'm almost at the top! This is so unfair. I'm not even done. I'm not even halfway done.
I'm not even halfway done either. So take your time, do it right.
I'm almost completely done.
Yikes. That's because you're a cheater. No, I'm just kidding. We're not cheaters.
This actually is going really well.
Yes. I'm almost done! Okay. Oh, great!
I'm done. Slash weather, clear.
But I like the rain.
I can't see
with it.
Oh, why?
Because it's like just going on my screen.
Oh my goodness.
And it makes everything blurry. Am I even high enough?
You're actually the height, the same amount of height as me.
I'm gonna make mine a little higher. I think that's high enough. So I'm gonna go like this.
I'm making my part a little bit.
Boom, boom, ba 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 boom.
Diamonds.
Boom.
Cool. I like diamonds.
Of my part. And I'm going to put...
Mine is still high!
Why is it too high?
Oh! Can you turn it... Hit like that, but...
Boom!
There we go.
I've done my path.
Now you have to...
I did diamonds for you!
Thanks. my part of the path is gonna be totally made of diamonds. Okay.
Okay. All right.
Hey, I just made a path all the way to Agnes's part.
You mean
Buckets is.
It's okay. People watching our YouTube videos probably know who we are anyway. Right?
Yeah, just in case. We're Tadpole and Buckets. Okay. I really like this. My best friend Cotton and knows that watches us.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, you can give him a shout out.
Yeah. Cotton, thank you for everything. And Evan, also. Also, Caden.
Caden? Who's Caden?
Those are people from my class. Okay. And both my best friends, also.
How much time do we have left?
That's a good question.
I just finished. Look at mine. Mine took like an hour to make. Well, it feels like it.
How much time?
We have 8 minutes and 41 seconds to go.
I just finished. You saw what I done. I made my path to Buckets.
You did.
This is one, and I made a staircase. So that's gone. And you just made
Hold on, we're still working. We got 8 minutes left. Don't go saying who's winning yet.
Okay, I think I should get a bonus point for this.
I think that I'm winning.
No, I think I should get a bonus point for this because of how much work it took.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it took like so long for me to
do it.
Well,
I'm still decorating my
path.
I'm done also.
Look at this beautiful path.
I'm gonna just put yellow no matter what.
I'm just gonna detail it, okay?
You said you liked red, so I'm doing your side mostly with red flowers. And my side is mostly with orange and yellow flowers.
Me too.
You don't have one.
I finally did it!
I'm doing blue. Red tulips over here.
I have blue.
And rose bushes.
Can I have red and orange inch tulips?
Yeah, sure.
I've done something amazing.
What'd you do?
I've made a pathway, which is safe.
I actually made a complete staircase.
What?
You see it?
That's pretty cool.
Now I'm putting a lot of torches on.
Okay. All right, now I have to make a passageway to Tadpole Sky Den.
Wait, what am I supposed to do? Because
you're supposed to make a path to Bucket Sky Den and to Bucket's house. Remember? Come on, that was the whole challenge. I hope you've been doing it.
What?
Yeah, you're supposed to make it to both places.
Can I just make a diving board to it?
I don't think that's fair.
Please.
Hmm.
Because it will take like an hour for me.
You think so?
Yes. That's why.
How much minutes do we have?
Not long.
How much? How much seconds?
What's going on?
I don't know.
Look.
We have 5 minutes and 29 seconds.
I have enough time.
Do, 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 do.
Mine is actually looking good. I'm actually
all the way.
Every
We'll go all the way to here.
I'm done with
here.
My staircase. Okay?
Okay.
On the ground, it's different.
Sorry if this is, like, making yours a little worse. I'm just making in my pathway to your house.
Ah!
Oh, yeah?
Well, not that.
How about this? Because look, if I land...
No!
Look, if I land... Look.
And plus, you're destroying my crops.
Oops. If I land, I'm, like, here. So there's gotta be something here.
Here.
Or maybe the waterfall could just be
no,
it.
No, I have one.
What? Oh, thank you. Oh, I just came up with an awesome idea.
Okay, I finished it. Can I?
You see what's gonna happen? Look.
No!
No, it doesn't hit it. Look.
Stop doing this.
Oh, I'm just gonna do this. Du-du-dun.
You can just do this.
There. Everything's gone.
Tadpole, come here. Tadpole, come here. You could just do this. Landing here.
Oh, what have I done?
Well, what have I done?
Yeah.
Okay, it's going away slowly.
Wait, I could just do this.
It's getting to be nighttime. Yay.
Yeah. Thank you. And now if I land, boom! There we go. I've done it. I'm done. No, that's my path!
No, I'm...
He's improving it?
Oh, yes, yes,
oh,
yellow!
Oh, yes. Okay, that's the...
Wait, I'm gonna see where I land here. Oh, right here! Wait, I'm gonna see if we're at the right place.
I'm doing this.
Okay.
Place these yellow parts where it's not filling.
Look!
I'll do the... Okay, no. Like that.
And look!
Now.
Look at that!
If you don't touch anything, you land.
Wait, I'm gonna try it in survival.
Oh, no. No, you're not gonna survive.
Diamonds? I will. Flash game mode survival.
Go.
I'm actually gonna
All right,
do it.
Alright, let's see.
Yay!
We have 1 minute and 51 seconds.
I
did it!
Are you done, Tet Buckets?
We're done!
There's a skeleton!
Alright, ready?
Yes.
So, let's meet at the spawn point.
So, everything's done?
Yep, everyone's done. I want to start. Can I show? Everybody go into survival mode. Ready?
Flash game mode survival.
Because if you can't survive the paths, then it's no good, right?
Yeah.
All right, so.
Wait,
I need food.
Why are you throwing chickens at me?
I need inventory.
Oh my goodness, I'm almost dead. What? I need food too.
What?
I need food. Why are you hitting me?
Wait, is this
I gave you food.
Why are you giving me raw pork chops?
Sorry,
just do it!
Can I eat eggs? Oh no, I'm throwing eggs. Oh there, well at least it's feeding me. Okay, let's go, ready? Follow me! Oh no. I can't get out of here, we're stuck in the fence! How do I get out of this farm? Is there a fence?
Yep, here!
Where? Alright, I'm following you. Why did you do that? Okay, Tadpole, follow
Close
me!
It.
No, I'm leaving it open.
Oh!
Alright.
Snazzy.
Tadpole, ready?
Snazzy.
So come into my house. Ready? Come on, follow me.
That's snazzy.
Alright, so here's my house. And we go out here to go up the vine to go to the secret meeting area.
I get to see you.
All right.
Wait. The vines move when someone's climbing on it.
That's why it's so cool. And then I built this new stairway. So we go up here, and it's parkour. We have to go. Well, it's not really parkour. I might make it parkour by deleting some of these blocks.
Yeah, I want parkour. I want parkour.
So it's like easy parkour right now. So you just go up, and we go way over here.
Jeez, I'm gonna starve to death.
It's a little scary, huh?
Yes, it's one block.
And then we go this way. Wait. Yeah, this is the dangerous one. And then there's a troll here. Don't go off the edge. And then we go up here. And here we are at Tadpole's place.
And
all right, so Tadpole, why don't you show us the path to Buckets Sky?
We have to go.
Wait, we have to go. I'm hungry.
Oh, down.
I'm hungry too, but I don't have anything to eat, so I'm just gonna starve.
No, I'll give you food.
Okay, so we're going down the ladder. Hopefully, I don't die.
Just land and land, fall, and then
I should have jumped off the ladder.
Here's
part of the path I built.
The water.
Look, here's part of the path that I built. I built it to Tadpole's house. See? It turns it's orange and then it turns red. And look at all the flowers I planted along the path. Isn't it nice?
Yeah, and look. You see this?
Yep.
Go up it.
Oh, so this is the path to Buckets?
Yeah. It's a spiral staircase, which is safe.
It doesn't look very safe.
It's okay. You have to be shifted.
Oh, if I shift, it's safe?
Yeah, because you don't fall down.
All right, I'll hold shift then.
I'm holding shift.
It's like just
crazy spiral staircase.
We're not even halfway.
Oh, I almost fell.
We're not even halfway. Now I'm halfway.
I'm halfway.
This is crazy. It's like going up a waterfall.
You okay?
We're almost there.
I can see.
Ah, I almost fell.
I can see my island.
Yeah, it makes a huge view. Okay?
See, I thought you were going to make a path connecting your sky island to his sky island. But whatever. This works. Oh my goodness. All you did is make another path up to his sky island from the ground.
Mesh game mode.
That's okay. If Buckets made a path. Why are you guys stuck?
I forgot to do that. And once you go up all the way.
Oh my goodness. Hey, you're supposed to be in survival mode.
Mesh game mode survival. Wait, you guys have to follow me.
I'm following you.
I made a staircase to it.
I like it.
Okay.
And cool. You see this?
Whoa,
if you drop down it.
What?
See what? This
waterfall?
If you drop down it, you see that piece where I am?
Oh, you made a path.
You have to.
Hey, I lived.
See? It's possible.
It's possible.
But it's kind of hard to stay alive.
All right, so now let's see. So we're at Buckets' house?
Yeah.
All right, so Buckets. Where's your path to my house?
I'll show you.
Okay.
It's up to
two. I'm just getting my stuff. Okay, I got it.
All right. Where are we going?
Down here.
All right, so at the entrance to your house?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, a nice path.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Cobblestone. Very nice. Oh, we need to make these stairs. Oh, there we go. There's a path. Well, all right, cool.
Island.
Where's the sky island way? Where'd you go? Oh, okay. Oh, up the vine again?
Yeah. Splash effect, Tadpole Minecraft, jump boost.
I'm going up the vine.
Up here.
All right. Oh, up there again?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize.
Splash.
Do you even notice this?
I didn't even notice. I was too busy building my thing. So from the top of my tree, there's a stairway. Interesting. How do I get up here?
Yes! I don't even have to worry.
How do I get up here?
Look how high I can jump. Yes! I can jump so high.
I just fell and died into my own house.
Effect Tadpole Minecraft jump boost. No.
That's it. I'm putting an extra leaf there so that I don't have to worry about falling.
Yes!
Stop.
That's craziness.
And up here.
Hold on, I'm still exploring.
I'm a jumper. I'm a jumping maniac. I jump higher. No.
All right, that's better. There, now.
Oh, it's right there.
All right, come on, guys, I'm fighting. Okay, keep I'm going up the stairs, infantry. up the stairs. I'm running up the stairs.
Splash.
Whoa, it's all diamond?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
This is what I wanted.
Okay, so you built this and he built that. And now you can see his heart and you can see all the beacons.
Okay, voting time.
Wait.
Voting time.
Minecraft jump.
I like mine because it has lots of flowers. Oost.
I like mine because I put a lot of torches.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I didn't do a lot of torches. I keep forgetting torches.
Look at going creative mode.
Right. I jumped so high.
And look on the side.
Oh, look at all those torches, yeah.
And look on this side.
Well, hopefully that'll keep mobs away.
And look at this side.
9999.
Yep, super amazing. Torches everywhere.
Yes!
Tadpole, what are you doing? Stop messing with the hacking and just play the game. All right, it's almost time to end the video, so I think we need to vote.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, Tadpole, what's your pick?
I fought for yours.
Mine?
Yeah.
Did you like the path that I made to your house?
Yes.
Okay.
I vote for
Smash Game
Tadpoles.
Really? What do you like about Tadpoles?
Because he made the pathway
Yes!
I'm stuck in a beacon. Oh. Help! Look at me. Look at me. I'm stuck in the red beacon.
Yes!
And, alright, well, I think I vote for Buckets because he connected two paths to my house that'll be super useful. And I like all the torches.
Oh!
So,
I'm so high! Like
way over 25 minutes, so I think it's time to end this video.
And it's
yeah.
Time.
This is the end of the video, so.
Yep, it's a tie again, as usual. Bye.
Not always.
Bye.
Right?
Almost always.
Oh, my gosh.